How to create drop-down list in Excel with help of data validation. So in the data tab, so you will have this function called data validation. Okay, with this data validation tool, we can create a list, a drop-down list. So let's see how we can create. So you click this triangle menu, so you can see the data validation. And now you will have this different data specifications. If I want to create a drop down menu list, so I must choose list. I can directly enter the data here. For example, sample 1, sample 2, sample 3 with comma as the separator, so that it will gives me all these three values in this cell. Okay, but if I want to reference a particular data from another sheet or in the same sheet, I can do it. So go to data validation. I must select this cell, data validation, and clear it. And you can click this button so that it will let you select the range, right? So I can go to this sheet and select this data, and make sure that when you select any particular data, it must be in a single column or in a single row. The data must be in a single column or single row. You cannot select like this as a multiple cells, right? So the entire data must be in a single row or in a single column. Select this button again and click OK. That's it. So now you have the data, right? This is how you can create drop-down menu list in Excel with the help of data validation. If you want to delete this list from this cell, you can go to here, data validation, and make it to any value, so that there you go, the drop-down list is gone. Fine. And thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and also press that bell icon so that you will get notified when we post a new video.